Instant clipping lets you add a couple of parameters to your playback URL that turns any live stream or on-demand asset generated from a live stream into a clip of that live stream without any extra cost or time associated with processing that clip. Let's take a look. Okay, here we go. I've got a live stream up and running. It's a live stream of my second favorite movie, Tears of Steel. My favorite movie is, of course, Big Book Bunny, the best movie ever made. I put together a little bit of HTML and JavaScript that uses Mux Player, and I've added a couple of buttons to my page that just get the current time that's playing back in the video player. So my favorite scene's coming up now. This scene was shot on a bridge in Amsterdam. It's got a load of my favorite quotes in it. You're a jerk, Tom. I just want to be awesome in space. You know how it goes. So let's grab the start time of this piece of the movie. And we'll give it a couple of seconds, maybe 10 seconds. And then we'll grab the end time as well. And we'll copy this new URL, which has a start time and an end time, into our buffer. And all we have to do is drop that into a player, click play, and there we go. We've got our awesome clip of our video. Isn't that cool? So, what are you waiting for? Let's get clipping.